trying to drink.
Crazy Frame of Thought Madness here. Today, me and, you know it, Emil and VK are bringing you a video today.
My channel's better. Shameless self-promotion, am I right?
Yep. Alright,
I'll dude, I'm like, freaking... So I'm playing in free play, right? I see my old guy dismember himself, and the other dude, like, got kicked once, but he didn't even get really hurt.
Alright, inviting these scrubs.
And I'm not gonna join. Oh my god! Okay.
Alright, so for all of you people out there, today is a snow day.
You have to join me for some reason, remember?
Today is a snow day for me and the fascist Xander. And, yeah.
Who's Xander? My name is Vlad Russian Guy. Right, Russian guy. My name is Vlad, and my full name is Vlad Russian guy.
My cousin's name is Vlad Russian guy.
I really hope that's a joke. I know you're just gonna grab my leg, but I'm gonna try to at least hit you once anyway.
I'm sure Rousseau's gonna hit you away, honey bunches. But now, Akudo tackles. Not so much. I never promised that. Oh, you fucking broke me, dickhead.
I did.
You had a suplex, I'd be fucked right here.
Maybe I do.
Yeah, you can't.
I don't, but maybe I do. You don't know that.
Yeah, I know it. Trust me. Although, look at that sucker.
It's like... Whenever you watch in hindsight, you're just like, really? Is that stupid? But in the moment, it seems like it's taking so long.
I know.
Me.
I forgot to grab.
You know, if I weren't so stupid, you know, I could actually win. Like, if I were actually smart, all I'd have to do is make you hit the ground. Well, speaking of the devil... like, just perfect stuff. Like, yeah, I'm gonna lose. Oh, speaking of the devil... Immediately right after, it doesn't even give me a second.
I'm grabbing the cat baby. So then,
god dang it.
I'll give you a break here.
You know, I'm just gonna make it look like you suplexed me and that I don't suck. So basically, I'm just gonna try to not fight back. Welcome to the
Scorch. I'm not trying to suplex you this time.
I know, I'm just trying to make it look like you are.
You don't know what a suplex is, do you? I know we
can make it. Not really, no.
It's a wrestling...
Well, I guess you're more of, like, tackling me right now.
I'm trying to just win. That's me. KFC chicken fried nuts wins.
Hmm.
Let's do something that might be of help. Well, speaking of the devil...
Just using that incorrectly.
No, I said hopefully I will get something that I can win this fight with.
Oh. I have something that you rip off my arm for some reason.
Oh, well...
Wait, what? Oh, what? Like, you barely hit the ground with your kneecap.
My kneecap was like, I'm not having any of this shit. You know what? I'll stay completely unlocked for you. Let's see what you can do.
You weren't supposed to do that. God dang it. For once, I was like using what you usually do to try and predict like someone who's smart. But I know what happened? You didn't frickin' move. God damn.
Exactly.
Like, seriously. Why did it make me do the same thing again? I didn't even make it. Sad face. Yeah, I'm finished.
What? I'm ready to watch your whole entire middle just get sheared off by that foot.
Oh, at least I grabbed your foot at the end.
Wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be, but I still got the kick.
I just know you're going to win. Oh, I thought I grabbed you for a second.
No, I'll give you a second. I'll stop my kick midway for you.
Well, the thing is, really not helping because you know I'm just gonna fall back.
Exactly. Now I'm gonna kick you back. Well, speaking of the devil, I just kicked you back.
You know what? Frickin' knockout. And its name
is John.
And his name is...
John
fucking Cena! And his name is John Cena! Doo 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 doo!
Like, my guy just falls over. He's like, I'm tired. Like, he's like, I'm tired.
Yeah, I just like, okay, I'm tired.
Only a Toribash, I'll tell you.
Dude, I need to redo the tutorial. I did not listen to any crap it told me how to do.
I didn't. I just learned it the hard way. Getting my ass kicked by some actually good players.
Except for the thing is, I'm not actually learning anything from you. So...
No, I learned it all by myself. You wonder where I got
it? No, I know you did. God damn it, you're not listening.
Look at that kick.
I'm not like observing anything you're doing right now. That's what I'm saying here.
You should, because you're witnessing a master.
Okay, now if you were slightly further towards me, that would have been perfect. Holy crap. I actually slightly bumped into you. Once again, if I knew how to, like, actually play, you'd be screwed in this position.
Nah, not really. This is actually a really good standing position for me. I've trained in these positions my whole entire Toribash life. Trust me.
And in real life, too, you pervert.
The sad part is that it's so true. I'm a wrestler in RL, so, you know, yeah. Kudos to me.
I thought you did football.
I do a lot of sports, honey bunches. Dude, that lag, though.
There were like 50 hits before I reached the ground, though, and they were all by you.
What do you expect? You actually be good?
Maybe. Maybe if I get lucky, maybe.
It's about to get intensive here.
I'm just gonna wait to get punched in the head. Well, I got punched in the arm, not the head. I mean, I'm probably gonna get punched in the head anyway.
Probably get kicked in the head, if anything.
That's what I meant. Oh my god! The Matrix, though.
The Matrix, though.
You know, this might be a good example of me getting lucky. Actually, no, it won't, because I'm gonna fall on the ground.
Yeah, this is an example of you getting fucked, my friend. And if you do survive, I'm gonna kick you again. You just narrowly missed that head kick.
I somewhat blocked at it, I mean, I probably didn't.
Dude,
I mean, in my mind.
Dude, I'm gonna break your kneecap, or I don't know, I'm probably gonna break your kneecap.
Or I'm gonna screw up, and it's gonna be screw up.
Now I'm gonna break a kneecap. So I'd rather watch you break a kneecap.
Ah, you didn't break my kneecap. I kind of just killed myself there, so I don't know why I'm acting so proud, but you didn't break my kneecap, nerd. Unless I can manage to pull it off, and no, I'm not gonna be able to pull it off, by the way. That's a pro tip. But if I did, that's what I mean.
I even got the punch in the head.
Baby, go, hold down, go boom boom. Please? Please, game? I'll give you money. I'll give you money if you let him go fall down, boom boom. Yay! Here's 2 cents. Or how much money do I have? Here's 19 cents, game. Oh my god! I'm an orange belt.
Congratulations.
Man, I don't know what I would do without you, Captain Obvious.
I know, I'm like the best Captain Obvious guy to have, bro. But I say the most obvious crap.
Nah.
Why do we always do the same exact kick?
Normally I do a lot of different kicks. I just like to use this kick because it works on you.
No, I mean we both be- No, I never said you were doing the same kick. I said we keep doing the same exact kicks to each other.
Oh god, if you stood still, you'd have been over right there. Like, look at that pitch perfect freaking aerial head kick. Let's hope that my wrist can touch. Won't go to slip my wrist.
Watch the tutorial videos. Actually, you know what? Can we, like, do free play? That's where I'm attempting to learn most of my stuff anyway.
Never learn from free play.
I do what I want.
I'm just doing your pro tip. It's just not an accurate representation.
Well, the problem with what you're, like, what's grabbing my head is, let's pretend I'm actually good here. I can use that to, like, not die.
Well, no, here's the thing. You'd have to use replays and pause them in these areas. Oh, dude! You can flip me over you, but you're not, because you're an idiot. I'm gonna break your arm. Broke your whole arm right there, look.
Yeah, I'm gonna do free play, honey bunches. One more.
No, don't go. You faggot. Faggot. Damn, I'm being so silent right now. I'm so fucking focused. It's kind of scaring me. Oh, you are too. Oh. Dude, the strength from the cannonball. The strength in the cannonball.
Menu.
Swag and magic. Why?
I kind of screwed up the tutorial and I need to open it.
Why do you need to open it?
Well, are you gonna tell me just email it?
You need to go to setup, then you go to mods. Yeah.
Okay.
Thanks for watching, I hope you all enjoyed. Don't forget to smile, kissy face.